Ooh. Sophia Adams. I'm a junior, and this is my 8th year in Allegro. As Moto joins Rio on stage, we are excited to share with you a new choral version of a hit by the Goo Goo Dolls, Boxes, from their 2016 album entitled Boxes. The piece has struck all of our hearts with timeless lyrics about love. You are the memory that won't ever lapse when 25 years have suddenly passed. Wherever you take me, it's clear I will go. Your love's the one love that I need to know. You are the sun in a desolate sky, and your life's in these words, and it can't be denied. Wherever you take me, it's clear I will go. Your love's the one love that I need to know.
Thank you.
and Moda this year, as half of the singers are also new to Allegro. Moda will sing for you a modern spiritual arrangement by Rillo Dilworth, a classical piece written in 1690s by the famous English composer Henry Purcell, and a little jazz tune, Accentuate the Positive, which won the 1945 Academy Award for Best Original Song from the movie Here Comes the Waves. Moda will close with a tender selection, Inscription of Hope. This text for the piece comes from the words which were carved into the walls at a concentration camp in Cologne, Germany in World War II. I believe in the sun, even when it is not shining. I believe in love, even when no one is there. And I believe in God, even when He is silent.
Thank you. My name is Sadie Mills.
I want to give a shout out to familiar singers in vivo, as I was in that choir last year. I am in the sixth grade, and this is my third year in Allegro. Vivo Allegro will open today with a Polynesian folk song about canoeing in the mangroves, and a familiar standard, This Little Life of Mine. You will also hear Vivo 1, our third and fourth graders, sing the alphabet directed by Vivo intern Mr. Ben Wong. Vivo 2, fifth and sixth graders, will sing an American folk tune, Old Dan Tucker. Vivo will conclude all together with a traditional English nursery rhyme, Old King Cole.
Thank you.
I
angels during our 2023 tour to Italy, and includes the first piece, Cantante Domino, is an a cappella gem written by German Heinrich Schütz, an early Baroque composer. Cantante Domino is a common text in choral music and is translated as Sing to the Lord a New Song. Fecit Potentiam will be the second piece and comes from Porpora's Magnificent, written in Venice, Italy. Rio will close with Good News, an upbeat spiritual arranged by Dr. Rosephanie Powell of Auburn University.
Oh! finished with our final two pieces, we kindly remind our parents to meet your singer outside of the coffee shop at the conclusion of the concert. Our staff will escort them out to you. We are honored you joined us today and allowed us to shine. The Allegro singers and staff fully believe in the power of music to transform the lives of not just the singer, but also those in the audience. We hope you tapped your toe, kept a beat, smiled, wiped a tear, laughed, and genuinely felt something move in your heart by the words and notes we created together. We hope you will join us for our winter blessings in December. Thank you again for coming. Please enjoy Blessing, sung by the Trouble Choirs and conducted by Gretchen Harrison, and our theme song for the year, This Little Light.